It's still hitting there, but that's getting cut out. But I think I'm gonna cut this here and just stick a piece of 2x2 square tubing up into here.
So we cut the body, so if we did a top view, and you got your two frame rails running back, and then you got your floor pan, your floor, and then there's the front floor pan. We basically cut all around the entire bus.
Ground in. I just added the gas tank brace that I forgot about.